18 people have now lost their lives to complications from COVID-19. But there's some positive news here. Officials tell us 152 people have recovered.
If I wander off in all my exploration, Lord, please keep your eye on me.
I'm thinking I'm gonna wake up any moment. Like, this is a nightmare.
When I'm lost and call to you in desperation, let your voice be clear to me.
We are in this together, and we will see through to the end, whatever that end looks like. It will come.
Let my heart be a